Good morning. It is opening day of 2019 Tennessee bow season, and we are excited to be back in a stand this morning. Seen that coyote, and then that was a small spike with a velvet left on his horn. And I think he smelled that coyote. I don't think he smelled me. He was really cautious and nervous, and he just walked down off the side of that ridge back and forth 3 or 4 times, and then he finally just worked his way down, just eased down the ridge. Set in here till probably about 11:30. It's supposed to be like 91 degrees today, so set in here till about the end, and then we're gonna get down. What's up, guys? It is the evening of opening day. It is about 4:30. 6 o'clock, and had that little spike come in. I don't think it's the same deer from this morning. Well, that's gonna be a wrap for the first day of 2019. Saw two spikes today and a coyote, so pretty good day. Just nothing else to shoot. Good morning. It is day two here in Tennessee. Self-filming. I had that deer at 5 yards. If I was not filming, that was a dead deer. But every time I got my camera on her, I couldn't shoot because my camera was in the way. So I was trying to move it around. And I don't even know, with the leaves and stuff, I couldn't tell that it was on the deer. So she finally eased out.
Murr. Murr.
She's smoked. And her hair's covered in blood. Well, I'm down on the stand. Let's go check the hair out.
She didn't go far. Guys, sorry I didn't get no more footage than I did. It started pouring down the rain. So I was worried about the camera. So we put it up and just got the deer gutted and out there as quick as possible. It's actually quit raining now. As I made it to the truck, but I am soaking wet, but I'm happy. Went in to kill a deer, doe, buck, whatever. Got some meat on the freezer. So get this thing loaded up here at the truck, head to the house, get it cut up. Thanks for watching. Rutting and strutting outdoors.